Everybody has one. We are taking a tour around the city, well, the island of Barbados. So we just made our first stop, which is, I can't remember what the guy said, but who was this guy again?
Harold Walton Barrow, our second prime minister, guy okay. that put Barbados on the map. Everything that happened right now in Barbados, get it all thanks to him.
So yeah, I heard that right. And he says black people run things around here. And we actually was over here last night. We had went to a concert, but it rained the whole time. And the concert was across the street right there.
Then you can pass it around.
But we're back here now. I'm just looking at the culture of the city and things like that. I got you.
Okay.
I got it.
Y'all got a good one?
I'll airdrop it.
Okay.
Go right there, look.
Coming back.
Is it like a defense mechanism?
Yeah, they do that to protect themselves.
Do that big one.
This one?
Yeah, that.
I don't know.
That's one right there?
That's a BJ. He's a slow. Gotta touch him hard.
So the defense mechanism.
Simple things
in life.
Right.
See,
big one coming
over. Oh, wow. Oh.
What?
Yeah, big one just opened.
Oh, that was...
Anybody else want to do it?
We are on our way to carnival here. They call it a lot of different things. They call it crop over. They call it carnival.
Dube was Friday,
but we on our way to carnival.
Hey, ladies. Our plane leaves at 2:35. Yeah, our plane leaves at 2:35, but we don't get to Atlanta till about midnight because the plane ride from here to Miami is 4 hours. Then we have a 3-hour layover, and then we have a 1-hour flight from Miami to Atlanta. It's from 6:30 to 9:30. What?
Yep. Maybe they'll have an extra flight to let us get on, hopefully. But I'll probably be editing this video while I'm at the airport. So I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed my fun. Thumbs up if you liked this. Thanks for watching. one other person voted on horseback. Two people voted on the